Alright, so what's up guys, welcome back to the channel, BK Gaming, hope you enjoy the video. So, I'm going to be trying out Glaceon for the first time. I'm not sure what, there's three, should be me and Bulbasaur up here. And of course our Ghastly is nowhere to be seen, so that's awesome. We're gonna go with the bicycle spear. So in this battle, we're pretty much gonna be more based on the special attacks. This is how we go. Let's go. Bob's not even paying attention. And we'll go with freeze dry, which helps increase our special attack. Let's go. Absolutely destroying. I guarantee we're gonna get top damage this game. Time to score. Let's go get all these back. Nice. We already got our ult. Our unite move, sorry. Scoring down there. You got me. That's all right. Come on, guys. Where you at? Just giving them easy scores on top lane. Why would you wait for me? Come on. I like this, like, you can never miss with it. You defend bottom lane, what's going on? Oh my god, my team. What is this? of course. So we're definitely not gonna win this match, considering. Double elimination. Took each other out. No, we lost. There's nothing you can do about this. Because their team, like, none of them's like super OP, but at least they're like, at least all decent. You know what my team is like? I mean, look at this. Comment down below. Comment down below, please.
Five, four, three, two, one.
could have went a lot better, to be honest. It's a big yikes, that game.
You lose.
Oh my god. Were they bots? Comment down below. Do you guys think they were bots? What does the little person thing with the circle mean? That is insane. How three of them didn't score anything. It really is, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to press that like button, comment down below, and subscribe. Alright, actually, I'm gonna show you guys the, how much damage we did. Probably put it in the thumbnail as well. Look at that. 83,000. We outdid everyone on our team. How did he do zero? What the heck? Total bot right there. And then we outdid the enemy team with their Greninja at 77,000. Which, you know, Greninja is OP. So, like, considering. I mean, yeah, Glaceon, you know, literally just came out, so. Most releases are overpowered, but either way, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to press that like button, comment down below, and subscribe. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great day.